pause as far as the eye can see.
Alright, coming up on the third geocache location. Take off after stop.
Alright, so Spencer has the first half of the off-road tires all done and changed over. Now he's just got to do the rear. Also, do any of you guys actually enjoy the drone flying I put in the videos? Let me know down in the comments. I don't know. I know it's analog, but I'm trying to get to HD someday. Bear with me here, you guys. The flying is going to be a little sloppy. I was actually sitting in the passenger seat of the bug right now when I was flying it. So that was quite an experience. It's very weird to be looking at yourself in the third person, but you know, quite an experience. What I really want to do is get the dust buggy off-road with this thing behind it and see if I can actually get some clips of, you know, hitting whoops or, I don't know, a dune, something. Look at all these awesome off-road vehicles. And there's still people trailering in right now. How cool. So this is the current lineup right now. And it just keeps getting bigger and longer and better. Freaking Miata. Let's do. I like it.
Oh my god.
Evan Ellis here.
YouTube.
Oh yeah, maybe.
Wait, let me clean it.
Yeah, right. Wow. Dusty drone right there. 531 race car. Race and chase, I guess. Very cool. Everything here is just like so unique, so badass, so cool. So built on the suspension, and then there's the dust buggy. Doing what she does best. Heck yeah.
Thank you. dude, that car.
It looked like a stellar car.
Oh, dude, that car. I mean, when I got it, it was just a little vintage 1600, you know, back in the day. But we put that car through some work.
I think the first half a dozen clips we saw of it was him jumping.
Before he did anything, as soon as he bought it, what are you doing?
Fender delete.
Fender delete.
It's an option.
Look at this crazy motherfucker. Camera rig on the back of his bike. As far as the eye can see. Nice. Look at how the line has grown. Dang. Got the drones flying around. Oh, nice. Hand catch. This thing is sick. I like this. Very cool. It's all in the details. Oh yeah. Hey, these were our friends from the Mojave Madness trip. Cool little buggy going on. And there's still more people.
Do you have the covers on the door?
Chuba. That's funny. I like that. Very cool.
I'm glad the force is with us today.
Dang. Got the professional setup. Nice. For that Baja Bug movie going on. This is the man with the plan.
Yeah, I'm
good. How you gonna film with it if it's covered?
That's the control.
Camera's not there, man.
And that's how
it's cover everything but the lens. So I'll do another one, and then tape everything but just the edge of that filter.
You need turkey Dang. Bags.
Quite the gathering.
Somebody lost keys as well, if anybody finds keys.
So wide. Everything here is so wide. And then the dust buggy is like still stock pretty much in the front. Oh yeah.
makeover. There is a lot of cool stuff here. Including this guy right here, vintage buggy. It's vlogception. Everyone's starting to roll out. Look at that Baja Miata. Oh yes. Going out with Sawdust Maker, Evan LS, Vintage Buggy. Woo! A lot of cool stuff. And this is all thanks to Donovan from Baja Society for putting this on. As well as...
all the sponsors.
Yes. Dusty drone with his race vehicle. Oh, taking off the drone. Pretty cool. Alrighty, rolling out, rolling out. Alright, here we go.
Oh, dang. Have an LS flying in.
BB.
Thank you. to go look for the poker chip.
No, he's just the way he drives it.
We're all just wandering aimlessly until someone finds it.
Just Billy super goat. Close to here. I'm like right on the dot.
There she is.
Michelle?
I think we need the long one on that one.
Pink.
That was cool. Yeah, that was badass.
Yeah, good fun.
You too. All right.
This color. We'll see. Do you hear that? That is nasty. Whatever's coming up. It's just bunny hopping shit. I want to ride in that, whatever that is. Oh, of course. It's Dusty Drone in the race vehicle. Dusty Drone coming in. Oh, that is cool. Oh, there's gonna be a photo op. Just sweet. Hell yes. See how many different people there are? This is crazy. All different kinds.
It just works.
We'll be right back.
come with us. We're going ourselves. Location number 3. Chip number 3. I guess each of the colors corresponds to a different point category for each location, so it's a random guess to see who gets the best pick. Fucking sick.
I don't think we can do that.
any actual brakes.
With us there. He could have been like, oh man, it's way up there. We would have been looking for hours.
Oh, there's an actual mine. Is there a shaft that you can go in?
I want. Oh, there's a pink one. A pink one.
That's one of the greatest
things
of all time.
Ready? Another chip to Aya.
So aside from the brakes, the car's running really good.
Yeah, we'll have to figure that out.
No, it's not stopping us.
Well, our brake fluid is, if you can see, it's leaking down into our cab. That's good. That's always what you want to see. Last spot. What color did you get for the last one? Oh! Singing blue too, that's crazy. Oh yes, we're rich, baby, we're rich. Yes, we'll probably get, how many chips are there, 7? We'll probably get 7 points. time to turn in our chips. They're so pretty. Some of them, at least.
Wait.
What color we want? We haven't got green yet.
Yeah, I was just seeing green. That's so funny.
All right, I'm all set.
Okay, so you're gonna write your name on this card, and your time is 2:15.
I know you said no funny names, but you know who Dust Buggy is.
I do. I can write Dust Buggy there. Yeah.
You'll know who that is.
I do.
How did the Hummer do?
Every time we stop, you have a big smile.
Oh, yeah, nothing. I don't know.
Cool.
Winning number going to 119. 119.
Raffle time.
We're nonprofit, we're volunteers, and we fight to keep trails and riding areas open throughout California. Doesn't matter if you're on a motorcycle, a side-by-side, a Baja bug, a snowmobile, hunters, fishermen, anybody that goes off-road benefits from our advocacy. We're politically active. We have a lobbyist that we employ up in Sacramento that keeps us apprised of what bills are going through that we should fight for or fight against. We've got a lawyer that will fight or defend lawsuits, and we can't do it without the help of our membership and the donations that are given to us from people like Baja Society, Donovan, all our membership. So thank you all for coming out. If you want to learn more about C.O.R.V.A, about becoming a member to help us fight to keep trails and riding areas open, we have a whole bunch of our newsletters up here. You go out to our membership, pick one of them up. We got some brochures. And don't forget about the Truck Haven Challenge. It's like our 24th annual Truck Haven Challenge. It's a poker run. It's open to all OHV. It's not super hard. You can make it as hard as you want. It's about a 20-mile course. It's in Ocotillo Wells on January 22nd. And we've got flyers out there. Or you can go onto the website, C.O.R.V.A.org. Be sure to follow us on Facebook and Instagram.
Now for the most important part of the day.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, burger time. So it is morning the next day. And when we went to brush our teeth in the morning, this is what we found. It is frozen in there. Look at the ketchup bottle. Top of it has a bunch of ice on it. And look at our electrical parts. Not to mention, look at the table. It's all frost. Now that's some funny shit right there. Oh, everyone's all loading up to go home. Sad. Except
we're
for us.
We're going on one last ride.
Yeah, right? Oh, yes. Gotta get that fun in while we can. I mean, when else are you in the desert with like this many badass built Baja bugs?
Use the opportunity for what it's worth.
Yes. So we're going out with our buddies, the Sandro guys.
Art Nielsen and Rob.
So. Oh yes.
Thank you.
You're good and buried there. Dang, that is a shitty place to stop. It just disintegrated on you. He is good and stuck. Oh yes. Best part about going out in the group. You guys got it?
I think so.
What was it? Just weird. Question mark? Yeah, didn't want to start. Yeah, right. She was having a temper tantrum for a second. That's funny. That's always how it goes. Oh yeah. Alrighty. About to get pulled on out. Turn your wheel straight. You're bent a little. There you go. Got it. Woo, that was some hole you were in. Nice.
Cover it up with an expert.
Yeah. Oh, yes.
Thank you.
bug is the loudest one and the slowest one. Oh no. Oh shit. That's not good. Yeah, or something bad happened. I just heard a loud pop from them, and now they're stopped up there. I don't know what's going on. Wanna go see?
You want me to take you up to where I just was? That was a good spot for you.
I want to see what's going on with Reese.
I'm in.
Go. Like a pop. I thought it was a backfire at first.
Oh,
and then
it was. The engine died.
Oh, man. Ooh, yeah. That hissing.
Leaking oil on our exhaust. Oh, good. So.
Oh, shit.
It's like, too much pressure!
Yeah, that's not happy. Yeah. Not happy, not happy at all. Sorry, the dust buggy totally got you stuck on
that one.
I saw it all. I was like, oh no, he's slowing down.
This stuff is tough, man.
Right?
Like, when we were here yesterday, it was all smooth.
I think the dunes are one of the first places you realize you need more horsepower.
Yeah.
No matter how much you have, you need more. Yep.
Smile on your face.
learn your lesson next time. To go the way everyone else did. Vintage buggy pulling on out. The weekend is officially over. See you guys.